You back already?
So, how did you get in this whole superhero business anyway?
A long story. I got accused of some stuff I didn't do. I tried to buy my freedom by agreeing to some sketchy experiments. Next thing you know, I got unbreakable skin and super strength.
I got bitten by a spider.
No.
Yeah.
And you named yourself Spider-Man. Cool.
As a kid, sounded cool at the time. I still like it.
So you were a kid? What's the excuse with that costume?
Why does everybody talk crap about my costume? It's a classic. It's iconic.
I was unaware that one of iconic's definition was ugly as hell.
This coming from the man that used to run around in a yellow puffy shirt with the little silver tiara and his afro?
Man dressed like you right now don't get to talk about how I used to dress.
Still, you wore a tiara.
It was a headband. A headband. Hey, Spidey, you have definitely made an impact.
That's good to hear.
Yeah, so much so that now these gangs have brought out the heavy hitters.
By heavy, do you mean serious? Like in, oh, that's heavy, bro. Or heavy as in possessing a large mass, like a fat guy.
Does that even matter? Both, okay?
Okay, so I guess I should go knock them down to size, huh?
Hey, good to see you, Spidey. Now, I've been thinking about your unique fighting skills.
Of course you have. They're awesome.
Yes, indeed. Now, you know you could use your webs to swing into a large group of enemies and take them out with one single kick.
Let's find a nice clump of thugs, and I'll give it a shot.
All right. This corner is infamous for gang trouble.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
Get a runner start to swing, then take them out with one big swinging kick. Now, if they spot you, they're gonna try to run. So be fast. That is working for you, Spidey. Think you can do it again?
But of course.
Good. I have another bunch of hoods. Looks like they have a lookout this time, so take them out fast. All right. Now, this is a big group, and they have more than one lookout. Just move fast and aim that swing carefully, and you should be able to take them all out in one shot. Nice move, Spidey.
I always strive for efficiency in my superhero-ness.
Right. Anyway, take out any group of thugs you find in the same way. Catch them all with one swing kick. It's a beautiful thing, baby. Now come see me when you cleaned up these street corners. Thank you.
Thank you.